What is the Activity To-Do List Inside Tracker RMS? To get to the Activity To-Do List, hover over Home and click on Activities. What this list here is a compiled list of all the activities that you have due that you've either created for yourself or another colleague has assigned to you. All of these activities are pending and they're due up to today's date. Here, you can work off this list as a to-do list and check off as you go along. To view the activity, click on the subject and you'll see exactly what this activity is and complete it as needed. Now, if you complete this here, it will remove completely off the list itself. Also, in this area here, you are able to customize your columns by picking up the column when you see the hand and dragging and dropping to the order that you would like. Also, if you click on the Columns button, you can check or uncheck columns that you would like to view from here. Please do keep in mind this is a user view, so any changes that you make will not be made for any of your other colleagues. In this list view here, just as you saw the subject, you will see the other records that this particular activity is associated with. This particular interview for Chandra is associated with the Dunder Mifflin Stapler Company on job number 1722 for a Java developer. You'll see the candidate Chandra as well as the contact that is associated. Please do keep in mind you do have the preview eye in case you would like to see a quick snippet of this interview or activity. You also have ways to bulk configure these activities. By checking off multiple, this action button will appear. You can click here and click bulk update. You then have the option to update something. Click on something and you can change the activity status or the activity type. By clicking on the status here, we want to update it to something, so we will click the next. And here is where we can click and update this particular activity to in progress. You can also continue updating other things if needed by clicking something again and changing maybe the activity type. If I just change this activity status to in progress, you'll see all three of these activities will change from not started to in progress. Once I hit apply, you'll say okay, and these three have been made in progress. Another bulk action that you have is to check off a couple. You can then hit the action button and complete. Once you've completed those activities, they will have been removed completely from this list. Another thing you can do is filter this list out with this purple filter button. When you click here, you will see all the statuses are pending. The period is up to today and anything that is assigned to me. If you'd like to filter out just telephone calls, you could click onto here and click telephone. Hit go, and you will see all the outstanding telephone calls that you have. You can hit reset to bring it back to the beginning, or if you would like to save a view of any telephone calls, you can click on the filter button, click the type, change it to telephone calls, hit go, and if you would want to see all your open telephone calls, you can hit save, and call this pending telephone calls. You can also share this with other colleagues by clicking here and choosing their name from the list. Once I hit save, this will now be a saved activity view that I never have to enter the search criteria again. I can come over to the home screen, hover over activity views, and see pending telephone calls listed here. This will always update as my telephone calls update from my activity to-do list. If you'd like to create a new activity from here, you can click on the green activity, new activity button, choose the activity type, fill in the details, and hit OK.